everyone, this is Culture Magazine and welcome to our July blog to celebrate Canada's 150. Together with our friends, Rin, Lucy, Chris, and myself, let's check out the hottest places to visit in July. First in the list is Latea.
Hi, hello everyone. My name's Rin, here with Culture Magazine. We are going to check out the Latte place. It's called Latea in Scarborough. Apparently, they have a really popular cheese form bubble tea and latte. So we're going to try it out to see what's the hype on the
Latea is a hidden gem located in Scarborough, Greater Toronto area. The interior gives off a rustic Taiwanese feel. There is a variety of drinks you can choose on the menu. The best thing is you can see them making the tea with real fruit right in front of you. They are known for their cheese crown foam teas. So we ordered the classic bubble milk tea, cheese foam milk tea, salty crown matcha, and a watermelon slush cheese crown. And our thoughts on the drinks? Delicious. They also have board games and cards for customers to enjoy and have quality times with friends and family. That was our experience at Latea. Let's move on to the next location.
Hi, I'm Lucy and I'm here at Night It Up 2017. Let's go check it out.
Welcome to Night It Up Festival, a night market themed outdoor festival in Markham. Maybe it's the crowded environment, or maybe it's the pungent smell of street meat and stinky tofu that seeps into your clothes and never let go. Whatever it is, it brings us back to our childhood memories from Asia. With more than 100 different booths, different vendors will sell all kinds of culture-related street foods, such as Chinese lamb skewers, agayaki, Filipino barbecue skewers, purple fried chicken waffle, twister potato chips, and much more. Other than the food, there were also different vendors selling their goods and promoting their brands. A place to catch some fish to bring home. Couple of booths with carnival games, a concert stage, and a basketball-volleyball tournament for viewing pleasures. Night It Up is a small but hearty and fun summer festival to enjoy if you're around Markham. A good warm-up for many other night markets events coming up in Toronto. After all the festivities and food, you can come and relax at Ontario's most unique spa location, the Healing Salt Cave. We visited the Hamilton location, a newly opened branch and one of the only locations to have a drug-free natural salt cave system. As you walk in, it is as if you were transported into another world. It was very calm, peaceful, and relaxing. They have everything from saunas to massage room to a therapy bathroom. But the main attraction is the salt cave. We definitely recommend bringing your loved ones here for a relaxing and wholesome healing treatment to take away the stress from daily life.
Chris, and here we are in Niagara Falls, one of the seven wonders of the world, and something you don't want to miss in Canada. Check it out.
Welcome to Niagara. Canadians insist it is the unofficial eighth wonder of the world, and it's for a good reason. No matter how many times we've come here, we can never get over the mesmerizing scenery, the festive atmosphere, and the lively energy of the tourist crowd here. There are many attractions to visit, such as the Canadians Midway Game Center or the famous Wax Museum. forget to check out the Ferris wheel while you're there. The view is just incredible. And for our last location, we figure we would let you enjoy without any further explanation. But can you guess what it would be?
Hi guys, my name is Yi and we're here at Canada's Wonderland. This is my first time here and I'm excited to try out the rides. Let's go check it out.
All this time, tell me, can't you feel my feelings for you have always been real? Now after all this time, tell me, can't you feel? Tell me, can't you feel? Tell me, can't you feel? Tell me, can't you? Tell me, can't you? Tell me, can't you feel? Now with love.
This is Culture Magazine. Thanks for watching and see you soon.